Hello viewers, welcome to Shobha Smart Corner. Today we are going to see NCERT class 7th 5th chapter. Okay, lines and angles. First let us see what are the types of angles. First one is acute angle. What is acute angle? The angle which is less than 90 degree. The angle which is less than 90 degree is called acute angle. Okay, for example, we can write 30, 45, 60, 80, 90. Till 89, it is acute only. Okay. So, the angle will be forming like this. Okay. And second one, it is obtuse angle. Second angle is obtuse. What is mean by obtuse angle? It is more than 90 degree, but it is less than 180. So, it will be more than 90, but it will be less than 180. So, we can write all the angles which are in between 90 and 180. Okay, so 90 to 180, the angles between 90 to 180. Example 120, 110, 135, 95, etc. Till 180 means till 179 I can write. Okay, what about the third angle? Third angle is right angle. That is the angle which is correctly 90 degree. That is the L-shape angle. This is called right angle. The measure will be correctly exactly 90 degree. And the fourth angle is straight angle. We know that if you are drawing a straight line, the angle forming in the straight line is 180 degree. That is straight angle. And what is the fifth angle? It is called the reflex angle. What is mean by reflex angle? The angle more than 180 and it is less than 360. Like this is 180 degree, no? So reflex angle is this to this. That is 180 to 360. So, the angle which is between 180 to 360 is called reflex angle. Okay. So, which are the angles we can write more than 180 and which is less than 360? So, you can write 181 to 359. Okay. Then, now let us see what are the complementary angles and supplementary angles. Complementary angles are nothing but when we are adding two angles. If the sum of the two angles is 90 degree, then it is called complementary angle. When we are adding two angles, we must get the answer as 90. Now let us see the examples. 30 plus 60. What is 30 plus 60? When you are adding both, exactly you will be getting 90 degree. Okay. So when we are adding two angles, if our answer is 90 degree, it is called complementary angle. Okay. And what about supplementary angle? Same way, supplementary angle, when you are adding two angles, if the sum of the angle is 180 degree, when you are adding two angle, if you are getting the answer 180 degree, then it is supplementary. For example, I have written here 130 and 50. 130 plus 50, I will be getting 180 degree. And 110 plus 70, I will be getting 180 degree. Okay. Now let us see the exercise problems. Exercise 5.1. First Roman number, they are given the diagram and they are asking find the complement of each of the following angle. So we want to find the complement of each of the angle. Now first angle they given 20 degree. We know that it is acute. So what is the complement of 20 degree? So what is complement of 20 degree? So the main thing is with 20 degree, which one when you are adding you will be getting 90. So, 90 minus 20, we will be getting 70 degree. So, the complement of 20 degree is 70 degree. How we are getting 70 degree? It is complement only, no? So, we want to subtract 90 minus 20. Okay. Then, how to find the complement of 63 degree? Complement means we know it is 90 degree. So, subtract 90 minus 63. What is 90 minus 63? It is 27. So, the complement of 63 degree is 27 degree. Okay. Then what is the complement of 57 degree? Complement of 57 degree is equal to 90 minus 57. That is 33 degree. Okay. Come to second Roman number. Find the supplement. In first Roman number we have seen the complement. Like that here we are going to find the supplement of each of the following angle. We want to find the supplement of the angles. So 105 they given. What is the supplement of 105? We know that supplement means it is 180 degree. So, 180 minus 105. We will be getting 75. So, finding the supplement, what you have to do? You want to subtract from 180. Okay. You want to subtract the angle from 180. When you are subtracting the angle from 180, you will be getting the supplement of that angle. Okay, now let us see the second problem. Find the supplement of 87 degree. How to find the supplement of 87 degree? 180 minus 87. What is 180 minus 87? We will be getting 93 degree. Okay. And third one, 154 degree. The supplement of 154 degree is 180 minus 154. That is 26 degree. Okay. Is it simple? Now let us see the third Roman number. What is the third Roman number they given? Identify which are complementary and which are supplementary. So we should see that when you have to add and see and find which one is supplementary and which one is complementary. Now let us see the first one. 65 plus 115. When you are adding these two angles, you are getting 180. 180 means what I told you? It is supplementary. Okay. Then 63 plus 27. When you are adding, you will be getting 90. It is complementary angle. And third one, 112 plus 68. When you are adding, you will be getting 180 degree. 180 means it is supplementary angle. Okay. Then fourth one, 130 plus 50. So when you are adding 130 plus 50, you will be getting 180. 180 means I told you that it is supplementary angle. Next, what is the next problem? 45 plus 45. 45 plus 45, we know that it is 90 degree. What is 90 degree? It is complementary angle. And last one, 80 plus 10, it is 90. We know that 90 degree is complementary angle. Okay. And the fourth problem they given then, find the angle which is equal to its complement. So we want to find the angle which is equal to its complement. So here what the question they given is, the angle and its complement should be same. Okay, so what is the complement? Complement angle, we know that it is 90. So equally we want to get the angle means just you do one thing. Just divide 90 by 2. How much you will be getting? 45. What is the complement of 45? That is also 45. Okay. So the angle which is equal to its complement is 45 degree. Okay. So what are the angles? 45 degree and 45 degree. Then come to the fifth problem. Find the angle which is equal to its supplement. Same way. Now let we have seen complement. No. Complement means 90 by 2. We are getting 45. So 90 is half is 45, 45. So supplement means what you have to do? Two angles which should be same. Supplement and its angle and its supplement should be same. So we know that supplement is 180 degree, no? Can we divide 180 by 2? So 180 by 2 is how much? 90 degree. So the angle is 90 degree and this angle is a supplement also 90 degree. We will be getting same. Okay? So equal angle they are asking means you do one thing. Just divide by 2. Then come to problem number 6. Here they are given two angles. This is linear pair angle. These two linear pair angles are given. And the question is, if angle 1, if I am reducing angle 1, what my angle 2 will be? Whether it will increase or decrease? We know that both are complementary. Suppose if one angle 1 is increasing, then angle 2 will decrease. If angle 1 is increased means angle 2 will decrease. For example, I'll show you. If angle 1 I'm taking as 130 degree, what my angle 2 will be then? With 130, which one? You know that angle in a straight line is 180 degree. So now it is 130 means what angle 2 will be? It is only 50 degree. Am I right? Suppose instead of 130, I'm reducing this angle to 100. When I'm reducing this angle to 100, what my angle 2 will be? When I'm reducing angle 1, my angle 2 will be increasing. So when I'm reducing to 130 to 100, when I'm changing from 130 to 100, my angle 2 will be 80 degree. That is 50 to 80, it is increased. So when angle 1 is decreasing, angle 2 will be increasing. Okay. So angle 1 is decrease means angle 2 will increase, or angle 1 will decrease means angle 2 will increase. Okay, thanks for watching children. Please like, share and subscribe. Okay, I hope you understood this. Please subscribe my video for more videos. Okay.